Right, now playing back a 1 kHz test tone on this machine. And that frequency variation you can see on the scope there is just purely the edge triggering for this digital scope. If I connect this to my old analog scope, which has got a frequency counter attached to it as well, there's the analog scope, there's the frequency counter, rock solid 1 kHz tone. So as far as I'm concerned, there is no wow and flutter on this tape deck.